We talk about the importance of a good life, but what about a good death?
So what did you have for breakfast, Mum?
One in three people over the age of 65 will die with dementia. Helping to ensure that wherever possible, the dying person's dignity and wishes are respected.
Susan, there you are. I was coming to find you. Are you all right?
I think she knows who I am now.
Minimising pain, discomfort and distress is another crucial element of end-of-life care. But with dementia, many of the symptoms associated with the end stage of life can remain undetected, increasing the chance that a person may die in pain or distress.
Like a birth, you only get one chance to be born and you only get one chance to die, and it's important to make that death as good as possible. So at the end, although it's sad, you think, yeah, we did a good job.